I'm Ian Powell. We are just at Inglewood on a 120 hectare dairy farm. We milk 350 cows. The process was very straightforward from the systems point of view. Getting the starlink to the cow shed was harder than actually the process of getting CowTRAQ working. The support that we received from Jan at Nedap was really good in terms of teaching us and making the thing work as well as it could. So we stopped looking at the heat detection quite as close as we had been. And then we had a lot of cows come up lame. It wasn't until then that we really discovered that we could use CowTRAQ to pull our lame cows out a couple of days before we were pulling them out previously. In terms of an animal health thing is really beneficial. It's just more milk for longer. I would start using CowTRAQ as soon as the cows are back at the shed, because our cows come back on a timer. And then once all the cows are at the shed, then I'd usually look at it, usually towards the end of cuffing the first row, just to see what's happening. If we've got lame cows to draft out, if there's any sickness or any issues that we've got to deal with. Best way that this technology is going to help the next generation is it's far more relevant to what they're learning and how they're learning. Well, I think the biggest benefit of CowTRAQ powered by Nedap with staff is that it gives them the confidence in their decision making, because previously they would have not had the confidence of, is this cow sick, whereas now they just look on the software and it helps them to make the right decision. On a day-to-day level, Liam's got the confidence to use the software to make those decisions, and I've got the confidence in him to use the software. The biggest benefit for me for the technology is the flexibility around it. It makes me feel that I can not be here and I can get the same level of herd management as we would get from a manager with 20 years' experience.